Hey everybody, this is the chorus step. So dancers on the stage and dancers on the floor, you guys can all do this. Really, really simple. So when we get to the chorus, that's where Kurt and the, that's like the heel toe, do-si-do. Although Kurt has different lyrics and they're kind of amazing. Okay, so we're just gonna do what it says. Heel toe, and for our do-si-do, we're just gonna do a little step ball change or one of those little scoots again. Heel toe, do-si-do. All right, and then you're just gonna keep turning in the direction that you just went. So you just went to the right, so you're just gonna turn around, right? And then you're just gonna reverse it, heel, toe, do-si-do, keep turning. And again, you can use your hats. We do it four times in case you were wondering. So that's the chorus. And then the only other part is, I think get down, turn around, something like that. So we're just gonna kind of knees together, kind of bend forward a little bit. Or for those of you who are overzealous, you could like go all the way to the floor, but I'm not doing that right now. Get down, just pop out, turn around, and then we actually turn around after it says it. And then just kind of rock and roll a little bit, you know, whatever you want to do. Get your happy feet going. And then it goes back to the same step. So yeah, I think it's gonna be a lot of fun. I can't wait to teach it on the first. So yeah, bye you guys.